This video will explain how to provide a link for any file in your Google Drive. Simply right-click on the file that you'd like to share, click on Share, Advanced, Change, Anyone with the link, Save. Copy this link and click Done. It is the same for a Word document, Share, Advanced, Change, Anyone with the link, Save, Copy, Done. And it is the same with a PDF. Right click, Share, Advanced, Change, Anyone with the link, Save, Copy, Done.